must always have some sort of poetry in it for me, something that makes it worth pursuing. And we've all been aware, unless we've been living underground somewhere, of the terrible conflicts in the world between peoples that have lived together peaceably and happily for hundreds of years, with the odd flare up and it goes down. But I don't think we've ever lived through such a troubled medieval time as the one we're currently in. And this song began during the Yugoslavian conflict, and I was just, I'd hitchhiked through Yugoslavia in the 1960s, 1962, and these communities were all living together, and then the war flared up. And I found it just hard to understand, still do. And if you've got your roots in the soil and the land that you in which you live, you know, you feel that you belong and you feel it's part of you. And this sounds a bit silly, but I saw it written on a grow bag one day, suitable for peppers and tomatoes. And I thought, here you go, there's two different species, if you like, living side by side, the same soil sustains them both, and they get along just fine. Unfortunately, people don't seem to be able to do that. So I use that title, Peppers and Tomatoes, for this song. This year in my garden, I grow peppers and tomatoes. Peppers and tomatoes, they grow together well. And my neighbors all around me, they grow beans and potatoes, cabbages and onions in this village where we dwell. And later in the year, we will bring wine to the table. We will bring wine to the table. We will share what we have grown, like my father did before me, and his father did before him, and his father did before him. We will reap what we have sown. On this little patch of dirt, from this little pile of stones, I can wash the dust from my face and off my skin, but this earth is in my bones. Military vehicles are moving through our village, moving through our village with young soldiers ill at ease, unsmiling and unshaven, distrustful and uncertain, distrustful and uncertain, and on smoking constantly. And my neighbors say, don't worry, you are one of us. You are one of us, and it will not happen here. But the next night at the cafe, when I bring wine to the table, when I bring wine to the table, they are sitting drinking beer. Last night the hand of friendship fell heavy on my shoulder, heavy on my shoulder, as I turned away to go. As I said goodnight, some old men and young soldiers were humming tunes and singing words to songs that I did not know. Oh, this little patch of dirt, oh, this little pile of stones, I can wash the dust from off my face and skin, but this earth is in my bones. This morning my wife told me that she'd been to church on Sunday. She'd been to church on Sunday. She had felt the need to pray. And our children were baptized there. But it was just to please the old ones. It was just to please the old ones. And I don't know what to say. Oh, there's a patch of dirt. Truck is heavy laden, and soon I'll start the engine. Soon I'll start the engine, wake the children and be gone. And my shotgun, it is loaded, hidden in the cabin, hidden in the cabin, and the evening's growing chill. And my mouth is dry, my hands are moist. If someone tries to stop me, if anyone tries to stop me, I'm ready now to kill. Oh, there's a little patch of dirt. This earth is in my bones. I'm watering my garden when I smell the cigarette smoke. I smell the cigarette smoke, and I turn around in the dust. And I see the glint of rifles, but I cannot see the faces. But I recognize the voices that say, you must come with us.